Got leftover pulled pork? Then you've got to give these loaded barbecue bagels a try. These fall squarely in the category of easy and delicious. All you're going to do is cut a bagel in half and brown that in some butter before dropping in some eggs into the middle. Top that with a little bit of cheese until it's melted and the eggs are cooked to your liking before adding pulled pork and your other favorite toppings.